Thank you. Wait!
What did you do?
I had no choice. He was about to turn into a zombie. It would have been a threat, so I eliminated it.
But he was still conscious, wasn't he?
He was as good as dead. And it took fewer bullets to kill him now than it would have if he had transformed.